Stay safe, America. Ronald with the G, Channel 2 News, reporting live from the streets.